Chinese security officers and army trucks were seen Friday near a bridge linking mainland China to Hong Kong. Myanmar says rebels killed at least 14 people Thursday in attacks on military and government targets in the northern part of the country. Israel approves an unofficial visit by U.S. lawmaker Rashida Tlaib so that she can visit her grandmother in the West Bank. Tlaib rejects the offer, saying she would not enter Israel under oppressive conditions. And riot police in Zimbabwe fight with protesters. The activists want the president to form an administration on economic issues and to organize elections.